I am so thrilled that Celine has agreed to be part of our Thanksgiving show.
Yes, it's quite a coup. Mm-hmm.
Celine!
Hi.
Oh, thank you so much for agreeing to be part of our Thanksgiving show. Thank you for inviting me.
Absolutely.
I heard about your family, Kendall. How's she bearing up?
As well as can be expected. We are all just trying to persevere.
Show must go on.
Show must go on.
Your intro for Miss Dion. I just added a couple words about how amazing she is.
Oh, she is. Oh,
thank
magical.
You,
I see that, and you are certainly magical, and we could certainly use some magic today.
I'll do my very best.
I know you will. Do I have a minute?
That's about all you have.
Hello.
Jack.
Erica, I'm kind of busy right now. I'm searching.
Oh, I know you're searching. I know you're searching for Greenlee. And has there been any word on Greenlee or Zach?
Nothing.
Well, I'm sure they'll both be found very soon, Jack.
Yeah, look, was there anything else you wanted?
Will you join me, us, on Thanksgiving? It would really mean a great deal.
You really need to ask?
Well, I didn't want to just assume. I mean, not after all that's happened.
Yeah, look, Eric, I need to go.
Yes, I understand. Okay, I'm ready.
Let's do this.
For joining me on this very special day of celebration and hope, a day when family and friends gather together to share and to give thanks. And for all of you out there who cannot be with your loved ones today, just know that they hold you in their hearts and in their thoughts and in their prayers. And so, in honor of this very special day, I have a very special guest for you, my gift to you. Miss Celine Dion. Welcome, Celine. It is so great of you to spend the holiday with us.
Thank you, Erica. I would like to echo your beautiful words with some of my own. Today is a good day to give thanks to people we love, for sharing their hearts with all of us. I hope this new song will, in some small way, touch the hearts of all of us.
And will you sing it for us?
Of course. Thank you.
And maybe it's not meant to last. What do you say to taking chances? What do you say to jumping off the edge? Never knowing if there's solid ground below. Oh, hell to play.
What do you say?
I just know that the message of taking chances is going to touch so many people in our audience.
Well, one of the reasons I chose the song was because I believe this is how we should live our lives.
I couldn't agree more. And I think so many people out there are going through difficult times and they will find inspiration in this song. They could use it. We all could. Well, happy Thanksgiving
to all of you too.